I'm Joseph, I'm 28 years old. I'm a fighter in strawweight division for one championship. 2017 was the first fight in Muay Thai for one championship. It was an honor for me to fight Samé Kayangadao. He knocked me out with a left kick, but it was a good experience for me for coming back in the gym and training more hard. And everything has changed from that fight. After one championship, gave me like a contract. It was a good opportunity for me for thinking only about the training and growing up in my fighting. Like, I never working a clan fighter with anyone they put me in front of. I try to go forward until to take my win. Say thank you to all my people, all my fans, all my supporters. It's a good energy for me before the fight, and I will do my best for my next fight.